My name is Angelica Mason, and I'm a junior at UIC. When I was a senior in high school, I was intimidated by college. But when I heard about UIC Summer College, I knew that it would help me transition into the fall semester. In a couple of weeks, I learned a lot. I learned my way around campus, I met new friends and professors. I would definitely recommend it to anybody.
Hi, I'm Viviana Kababi-Thompson. I'm the Director of the Academic Support and Advising Program, also known as ASAP or ASAP. It's within the College of Applied Health Science, and I run the KNSET or Kinesiology and Nutrition Summer Exploration and Transition Program. It's a Tuesday program, so it's from 10 to 3, and it'll start off generally with in the beginning, they get to know each other, so that's the first day, but after that, they'll generally have a guest speaker or presenter. Usually it's pretty interactive, so I make sure that all of our presenters are not just lecturing at our students, but they're engaged and having a dialogue.
So coming into the first day of classes in the fall, the KNSET program made it a lot easier and more comfortable, considering that you met some of the faculty and staff over the summer, as well as some of your classmates, which you're going to have classes with the first, at least the first semester, if not more.
I was debating coming into the program too. You know, I was like scared. I'm like, what am I going to do? But it's a really great opportunity just to like really get to know the school a little better than you probably will in the academic year. You know, you get to learn about your resources. There's so many resources that I would have probably not figured out.
I think one of the best benefits from having participated in the KNSET program is just that community. AHS, Applied Health Science, we really pride ourselves on being a smaller college that really builds camaraderie, builds community, and that's exactly what we aim for this program. So you can expect to come out leaving with a group of friends that you connect with. And that's kind of your cohort, and you move on during your classes and you take classes together, and you've really built that strong network in the beginning.
So one of the homework assignments that we had to do was identify two body parts and then create two pages on them, just with simple information on them, and then we took that into the cadaver lab and looked at the cadaver bodies and then identified the body parts.
I remember the last day, I did not expect to work out. I thought, you know, chemotherapy is just strength training, you know, get to read from a book. It's like, no, you actually are doing resistance training and you're actually doing a circuit. So that I did not expect, because it was really like you're actually doing it.
The only thing that I can say to somebody who's still on the fence about deciding is give me a call. I'd be happy to talk to you, happy to get one of my former students to talk to you to see if it's what you want to do and how you want to spend your summer. I know a lot of students can do a lot of different things during the summer and there's a lot of distractions, but I'm going to tell you that it's absolutely going to be a great program for you to participate in and engage in, but we want people who want to be here. So come if you want. I think you'll get a lot out of it. You'll get connected and you'll feel connected to ASAP, this space, to your department, to your college. And if you're still unsure, then give me a call.